Robert Temple was in court this morning. 46-year-old pleaded guilty in April to 20 counts. Temple had been on house arrest for the past 2 years after someone found the images on his cell phone. The judge sent him to jail to finish out his sentence so that he can complete a sex offender treatment program.